Hello viewers, welcome to my channel BB Math. Today I am going to show you the solution of a problem. The problem is written here: a right circular cone with base radius 3 units and height is 5 units, truncated in such a way that the radius of the circle at the top is 1.5 units. Here this is the cone which is truncated and its upper portion is a circle and whose radius is 1.5 units and lower portion that is base is also a circle whose radius is 3 units and 5 is the height of the intact cone. When it is not truncated, its height is 5 units. And this cone is mentioned as A, and another cone B which is placed on the cone A, truncated cone A, in such a way that its upper portion is inside the cone A, and this cone has radius 5 units, base radius 5 units and its height is 6 units. The upper cone's base radius is 5 units and height is 6 units. Now we have to find out the volume of the shaded region. This shaded region consists of two portions of two cones. One portion of is a portion of cone B which is outside the cone A, and portion of the cone A which excludes the portion of B. This is the shaded region. This shaded region is formed in this way. The way is the upper portion is a cone which is placed on the truncated cone A, and the shaded region, portion of the shaded region of the cone B is the cone outside the cone A, and also shaded region of the cone A shaded portion of the cone A exclude the portion of B. Thus this shaded region is formed. We have to find out the volume of the shaded portion of these two cones. Now let's start the solution. At first we take the vertical plane section of the cone B. Vertical plane section of the cone B, we get this triangle. Here you can see that two similar triangles is formed. One is MON and other is MO dot N dot. So by the properties of similar triangle, we can write the ratio of the sides, ratio of the similar sides are equal. That is MO over MO dot equal to ON over O dot N dot. MO is assumed as H, so H over total height MO dot, height of the upper cone is 6 units, so MO dot is 6 units, 6 equal to ON is 1.5, radius is 1.5, and O dot N dot is the base radius of the cone B is 5 units. That is H equal to 9 over 5. And also we can take the vertical plane section of the lower cone A, and also we get this triangle by vertical cross section of the cone B, lower cone A, and we get this section, that is section as a triangle. And there are two similar triangles in this triangle. One is PQR and PQ dot R dot. PQR and triangle PQ dot are similar. So here also
triangle MON and triangle M O dot N dot are similar.
So, from the properties of similar triangle, we can write PQ over PQ dot equal to QR over Q dot R dot. PQ, length of PQ is assumed as H1. So, H1 over PQ, PQ value of PQ dot, that is the height of the lower cone, is given as 5 units, that is 5 equal to QR, radius of the upper portion of the truncated cone, that is QR, QR is 1.5, and base radius of the cone A is 3 units, that is H1 equal to 2.5. Now, total volume, we have to find out the total volume equal to total volume of the shaded portion of the shaded portion shaded portion of two cones A and B is equal to the portion of the cone B outside the cone A, the volume of the portion of the cone, volume of the portion of B cone B outside the cone A plus volume of the truncated cone truncated cone excluding truncated cone B and cone A excluding the portion of B equal to volume of the portion of cone B outside the cone A which is 1/3 pi into whole cone, that is total cone, complete cone B, volume of the complete cone B is 1/3 pi, base radius is 5 square into height is 6 units minus upper portion volume is 1/3 pi into radius is 1.5 square into height is h, that is 9/5 plus volume of the truncated cone A excluding the portion B. Truncated cone, complete cone volume is volume of the complete cone B is A is 1/3 pi into
base radius is 3, 3 square into 5 minus upper portion volume is 1/3 pi 1.5 square into upper portion of the cone A is volume of the upper portion of the cone A is 1/3 pi into 1.5 square into height of the upper portion height is h1 which is 2.5, that is 2.5 minus the upper portion of the cone B, which is also which is got as this 1/3 pi 1.5 square into 9/5, that is 1/3, because the cone A excludes the upper portion of the cone B. So, upper portion volume is to be subtracted from this volume. So, 1/3 pi I pi into 1.5 square into 9/5 equal to 50 pi minus plus 15 pi minus 2/3 pi into 1.5 into 1.5 into 9/5 minus 1/3 pi into 1.5 into 2.5. This is 65 pi minus 0.5. This is 2.7. This is 0.03 into 0.1, that is 0.3 into 9, that is 2.7 pi minus 0.5, which is 75 into 25, 375 that is 1.875 minus 1.875 pi, that is 65 pi minus 4.575 pi, which is we get 65 minus pi minus 4.57 pi, from this we get 60.475 pi cubic units. This is the required volume, that is this is the required volume of the shaded portion of two cones, that is A cone and B cone. Total volume of the shaded portion of two cones, required volume of the shaded portion of two cones A and B is got as 60.47 pi cubic units. So, thus we have found out the value of the volume of the shaded portion of A and B. Thanks so much for watching my video. See you next day.